Thank you. How we feeling so far, Madison? It's so fucking good to see your faces out there. Mike, can you light them up all the way? I want to see everybody here. All right. How many people out there in this beautiful crowd came with their emergency contact? A person you can always depend on, your best friend in the entire world. Give him a high five right now for me. All right. Because of you guys, this song is number 4 on the alternative rock charts right now. And that blows our fucking minds because we never thought we'd ever be on the radio, but because of what we built together, I just can't believe it. So thank you guys so much. We owe it all to you guys. This one's for you. You guys feeling good? Do you feel alive? Are you ready to have one of the best nights of your fucking life with us? All right. How many people can say the music has saved your life at one point? This next song is super special to us. It's an old song. And, over the years, you guys have really taken this song and you've lifted it to an amazing place. You really made this song your own, and it's been pretty amazing to watch. So I just want to thank everybody in this room for holding on till May. still alive. I see all you guys up top there. What's your name?
Lily.
Make some noise for Lily! Lily, me and all these people here, we want to sing you a song, all right? This is for you, Lily. Here we go. Lily, are you still on the stage somewhere? Where are you at? Lily, can you come back here real quick just for one more thing? Lily, thank you so much for being a part of the show. Thank you for listening to us. Thank you for letting us be a part of your life. It's an honor. And just to give you a little something, I want you to have my guitar. This is yours forever, all right?
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you so much. There is a good fucking vibe in this room right now tonight. I want to bring everybody together in this room right now. So if you guys could follow me right now. If you could put two hands in the sky, everybody in the room. All the way up top, I see you guys. Let's go! Thank you. Now we are out with some amazing artists right now, and we want to give it up for our friends that we're out on tour with. So first of all, make some noise for Girlfriends! And then a band that traveled all the way from the UK to see you guys. Give it up for Dom Brokaw! And who's ready? I said, who's fucking ready? See, one of my favorite bands in the entire universe, a band that I am very inspired by and honored to be on tour with. Give it up for the Youth! you can.
Stop the pieces.
I love you, thank you.